worship. The kingdom to curse God, just like he tried to get Job. But don't you know you gotta be just like Job? Steadfast and unmovable, always abounding in the works of the Lord. Well, I'm trying to hurry him. Satan wants to rule, but the Bible said that Satan can't rule until there's a great falling away from God. Service. I know there's a lot of people don't go to nobody's church, but I need to let you know that he's still not in charge. Because see, I'm one of the ones that's still connected to the vine. And ain't God all right here? First St. Paul said that we've got somebody standing between us and Satan. In other words, Satan can't just have his way because there's a hedge around us. Therefore, Satan can't kill me unless the restrainer is taken out of the way. Only one person in order that the restrainer can remove, and that's God all by himself. Now, that should be a sign of the least fear, y'all, because in this world, there's more than 63,000 diseases, and you and I are still here. I need to tell somebody that the flu bugs didn't get you because the restrainer is holding it back. The restrainer is holding between you and cancer. The restrainer is standing between you and the bullet. And when you go to the doctor, the restrainer is between you and the doctor. Thank God, all right? The restrainer is keeping you alive. Know this, that how when the wreck happened, you didn't end up dead. That's how come the sickness didn't last too long. That's why the CAT scan came back negative. That's why they could find nerve damage when they looked at the x-ray. That's how come it was a stomach virus and not an ulcer. That's how come you didn't get put out those. That's how come your light didn't get turned on. Your car didn't get repossessed. That's how come you were good. You didn't get any punishment bad as you were. Restrainer is holding it back. Well, I'm giving it to go home right now. But I got a serious complaint against the devil. Because he's been threatening my peace of mind. I'm frustrated to the point of anger. I'm tired of the enemy disturbing my life. I decided to do something.